at my ESPhome powered red, green, blue, white light. So obviously you can do stuff like this. See if it's coming out on camera. You got green, you got blue, you can mix them like different colours as you'd expect. It's also got a white channel, which you can have just white, and then you can mix in the colours as well. Obviously white and a bit of red. And that's that. Turn the brightness down to very low. See, there you have it.